Why do you choose to be a caregiver?
I like helping people.
Can you tell me about some of your previous clients?
Trevor would be my first client.
Statistically, Trevor probably has another 7 to 10 years. So let's do everything right, okay?
Don't you get bored just sitting in this room and going to the park once a week? I mean, doesn't any part of you want to see the world?
I do, but if we're making bucket lists, I put that way behind nailing the Seattle Seahawk cheerleaders in a pyramid formation. This is a map of your country's lamest roadside attractions. The world's deepest pit. It just sounds so depressing, I love it.
The open road will be good for you.
You ever had a Slim Jim?
No.
Bite of the James? Isn't that what they say in your country? Little bite of the James, shall we?
What do you suppose her deal is?
Obviously, she wants me bad.
What's wrong with you?
I have Duchenne muscular dystrophy.
Shit, that sounds bad.
I'm Dot.
Trevor.
You two got room for one more?
Ben is Jim. Ben, help!
Ah! Help!
So your dream is to see a big hole in the ground.
I've always been an overachiever.
You're gonna text me, right?
Definitely.
Dude, you were like James Bond there. Give it up.
My people don't high five, trust me.
Don't leave me hanging.
Yeah, no, that was terrible. You were right.